launch missiles carrying the T-virus at major cities across the United States. The Chinese are no longer in this with us. They've agreed to pay the $5 billion.
Then that would make Fong Ling's presence obsolete.
Fong Ling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fong Ling?
Yes, but China would have chosen to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case, the United States will not be threatened. And we do not negotiate with terrorists. The safety of our nation is in your hands.